You niggas squares out of clip war. It's from a mafioso. What's down, boss me? Get touch with the fofo. I'm a qualified rider. Bitch, I thought I told you. 17 years strong, ain't a blow soldier. For sure, I told all y'all niggas the game. Swear every dollar that you touch, you mention my name. You get it twisted, dog. I get crossed out like crisscross. Mister, hit him up, only fucking with some real hoes. All deals off, this not ain't shit. And y'all niggas gon' fall when they contemplate shit. That play ain't shit, you better miss risk and liquid. Feel my mafioso gon' stay thick. Yeah, I feel my mafioso.
It's called Leon's in the filthy. Suck a nigga's die slow. Grab me by your neck, nigga. Watch your veins pop and blow. Shoot you like mop and glow. I'm not your tropical nigga, bitch. Second cheese, mug meats. Cuddles with my beanie flips. Enough to see my greedy bitches. Talking about my eyes bugging. You're scared of my disguise, hater. So I let you see my stare factor. Filming my fioso. Not your average mob scene. Standing on the block, slugging. And what yellow adults bring. Guillotine for sucker niggas who can't keep their head straight. Should have kept your mouth closed. Leave it there too late for wait. No time to hate in the filthy. We guilty of being shifty. On the D, we got heat. We not silly, my down away killer feel me. My hair just block carriers. Suck a nigga barriers. My mad block niggas are scarier. You're hearing us. I was Echo Valley. My film with niggas are busy calling the state killer Cali.
About to make his net debut, Lawrence Price looking for some energy, looking to shake things up. Jackson got the step, and another timeout taken by the Nets.
Nets unsure of how they want to come back on Steven Jackson in that situation. They've got him down that low post area. That's the drop series that Don Nelson has run for years. Take a player down low, isolate him. You got the veteran Jackson against the rookie Chris Douglas Roberts. Takes him to school.
A 9-0 run for the Warriors.
Straight off the black coat, lifting my hand, crossing the wind, got my black cat running this thing. You understand? We steaming, blazing, mass pumping, cazing, Halligan, stem from the hood where I was raising. Niggas busting heads and running, ducking, phasing, rocks under their tongues and keys under their beards and hood for the real niggas, 24/7 hunters, and chains, shovel, barrel, down your pipe, sucker. Ain't no love for the buster, no fear for no power, no respect for no slut.
Try to flip y'all, they hit y'all, jam me up and put a gun to your Jackson Biedrich back in with McGinnie and Azubuike.
If he goes under 10 seconds with the possession, then they're going to have to foul if they don't score.
Jackson on a good defender in Bell.
They did that in a little over 6 seconds, Bob.
The best of all worlds. Make the shot. You're going to get the last possession. Bobcats can't freeze it out even if they take the lead. And this is your best against the Warriors' best. Jackson over Rajah Bell and Steven Jack with 31.
He knows who he is, doesn't he? Because he's got a height advantage. But how do you clear yourself? Just a little bump and then the step back.
I think
to
you
separate
hit on,
from your defender.
You hit on the key point, though. The way to coach this aggressively is to take the free shot here.
Yes.
And then, you know, so many coaches would have used a lot of clock. This would have been feast or famine.
That's right.
The Warriors gave themselves two chances.
That's exactly right. It's numbers.
Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it?